Members of the local Hawaiian music community will come together this Sunday on the grounds of Iolani Palace to celebrate the arts, history, and culture of the Hawaiian people. Now, here with all the information on the second annual Ola Kaha celebration, entertainer and event coordinator, Mailani. Good morning.
Good morning, Trini.
Thanks for being here.
Thanks for having me.
I'm excited. Tell me about the event.
Well, the event is on Sunday, March 29th from 11 to 5 p.m. and we'll be having the best of Hawaii's entertainment, the best of Hawaii's hula halal community as well, coming together to just entertain our community. And it's a free event. The palace is also offering free tours as well. There'll be booths, crafters, and we're just going to have a beautiful Hawaiian festival.
And according to Taizo a minute ago, the weather is expected to be wonderful. So no excuse. We really need to go down there. And free tours. I mean, this is a wonderful opportunity for people to go. For many of us, it's been years since we've been to the Iolani Palace, so this is a wonderful opportunity to go and remember the history.
Most definitely. This is our second annual, so the event is still in its infancy, but we're just excited to grow this event, and it takes place right before Merry Monarch as well. So, you know, when you want to get your hula on and get into that mold, this will be a great place to stop off first before you go to Hilo as well.
Okay, can you give us some inside scoop on who might be there?
Well, definitely Wilden Kikaoha, Waipuna, Sean Na'awao, Jerry Santos, whoever, Josh Totofi, myself, and I'm sure we'll be having some friends of ours that want to jump up and offer their mele.
Tell us about your role, event coordinator. So entertainer slash event coordinator.
Yes.
How did you get roped into this?
You know, when that incident took place last year with the vandalism, it just struck a chord with the entire community. The public outlash was tremendous, and myself and my business partner, Kau'i Deliri, we took it upon ourselves to create something that's very positive, and we wanted to provide a solution. You know, Hawaii's history is what it is, but there's still a lot of beautiful, vibrant things of our past that we can bring to life in a beautiful way. And so the event is something of our industry, something we're very familiar with and that we do well, that is second nature to us. So it only felt natural for us to just say, hey, we want to come together, make a concert. And all of the performers, all of the kumuhula that said yes to it last year and this year, we're so very thankful to them. And even Uncle Robert Casimero, he'll be there with his halal, Manu Boyd, and of course, Kumuhula Kapua Deliri Moi. So we have a lot of great people of the community that have already done well, that are very well known, that are also supporting this. So we couldn't be more thankful or happier. We just need people to come.
Because they're volunteering their time, because they believe in what you guys are doing.
Yes.
Why do you think it's so important for people to support this event?
You know, I feel that this is a coming together, but also the healing of the Lahui or the healing of the Hawaiian people. And I think it's a great thing for not only ourselves, but everyone around us, the world even, to come and see this take place. You know, you're never really going to get a chance to come to the palace and hear Hawaiian music or see hula go on at the same time. Sometimes it happens throughout the year, but this event is dedicated to our Hawaiian culture and dedicated for it being free. So it's just a beautiful thing.
When you said that, because it is, it's such a powerful place. So to have the music outside and the dancers, when you mentioned it, I got chicken skin.
That's what it is. And a lot of people that have gone last year, that's what their take home was for us. People have flown in last year for the event, and we literally only had 5 weeks to put it together. And we were able to raise funds for the palace. We were able to really kind of connect with the kupuna that had their own feelings of what took place. And for us, it was a reconnection of all of those things put together.
Now, this year, it's not a fundraiser for the palace, but you will be collecting donations.
Yes, if people would like to give or become a friends of the Iolani Palace or make a donation, the palace will be accepting those.
All right. Mailani, thank you so much for being here. And you mentioned Robert Casimero being there.
Oh,
you need to ask him to show you his Beyonce dance.
I'm going to ask him.
All right. Thank you so much. Again, the event is this Sunday from 11 to 5 at Iolani Palace, and it's free.
It's free. Parking is free, too, around the area.
Parking is free, too. All right. Thank you so much.
Thank you.
Coming up after the break, it's Mission Incredible. We showed you the newly released trailer for the next Mission Impossible movie. We'll tell you about Tom Cruise's do-it-yourself stunts. Also coming up a little bit later, dental disease in dogs are common, but totally preventable. Dr. Edlin from Gentle Vets is comes back, he'll tell us about the symptoms and how it can be treated. But first, let's go to Iolani Palace, where Halau Kaliko Pua Okalani Akea gives us a preview of Sunday's event.